Hello all, today's video is going to be about the improvement in calmness and reliability of Ganga. So it is remarkable how reliable he is at such an young age. You can also see how calm he has become around the chicken. I don't know whether you followed the first few videos where his tail used to just go crazy. He still used to obey me, but his mind was quite agitated when he saw birds or cats. Now he is getting better and better. Soon next month he'll be 1 year old. But I'm just surprised and I feel lucky that I have him. He's such a wonderful dog. You can see how his tail, his whole body is in a calm and relaxed manner around chicken now. Calmness is the most important thing a dog can possess. A calm dog does not mean a lazy dog or a dog that cannot perform. See, now he is looking at cats. Before he used to go crazy when he looked at cats. But slowly every day we train bit by bit. Now he can deal with it. He still has the ability to think clearly when he finds himself in the middle of a lot of distractions. I think that he will improve further. So you will see how calm he is, and he is always focused on me in the sense that, see, even now, even though he is not looking at me, he is kind of aware of where I am, or else he cannot walk with me like that. Okay, now I released him to go take a leap. He is not interested in taking a leap, but so, he is just a wonderful little dog, and I am so lucky to have ended up with him. Anyway, take a look. I wish you all a very good Monday. Bye.
போ செல்லாம் ஓடும் போது பார் போ அங்கே போ அங்கா உக்காரு குட் கிடையாது உக்காரு நோ கங்கா உக்காரு தேங்க்யூ போலாம் கங்கா குட்டியே நில்லு ஆ நில்லு கங்கா உட்காருமா கங்கா போலாம் வா கங்கா கண்ணா போ ஆத்துக்கு போ ஓடு போ செல்லாம் வீட்டுக்கு போ ஓடு நடி உருளைக்கிழங்க
சூப்பர் எம்பியாது
சரி சரி கங்கா எடுக்கூடாது கிடையாதுமா சாப்பிடக்கூடாது நீ தங்கோ ஆ நோ எஸ் குடு
இல்ல ಆಡ್ತಾನ
ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಲ್ಗ ದ ಬೊಮ್ಮು ಕರಿ ಕಣ್ಣ ಇಂದ ಅಡಿ ಕಣ್ಣು
ಸೂಪರ್ ಮಗನ್ ಆಮ
ಸಾಪ್ಟಿಯಾಕಂಗ